All right, friends, welcome in. My name's Katie, and this is Cardio Dance. We're just going to have a great time today, move along to some music, have some fun, and not take ourselves too seriously. So I'm going to leave the disclaimer up for just a couple more seconds, let you guys skim through that and settle in, and then we'll boogie. All right. Thank you guys so much. All right. Let's get our music going. If there are any issues with the music, please feel free to let me know if it's too loud, too soft. And for our warm-up, there we go. We're just going to get the feet moving a little bit. So everything we do today is for absolutely anyone. You make it work for you. If you don't like what I'm doing, change it up. Today's just about moving, feeling good. That's it. That's it. We can do that, right? So go ahead, march it out. If you get lost today, you're going to come right back here. I'll meet up with you again at some point. Dab your shoulders down, take a nice deep breath. Feet go wide, tap it across. Perfect. And now we're officially ready to go, huh, buddy? Go ahead, tap it back. The feet just move back behind you. Just like that. Good, tap it back up to the front. So we are easing into everything. Again, we just start by warming up the feet, making sure they're ready to go. And then we'll do everything else. Tap it back. Deep inhale, reach those arms up. Hip circles to your right. Here we go. Bend your knees like you have a giant hula hoop. Giant hula hoop. Circle the other way. Perfect. Good. Take a grapevine to your right. Step behind, other way. Good. Be extra mindful of your space. We will be moving all directions today, so make sure there's nothing around, nothing you can trip over. So, scoot it out of the way. Feet go wide. We're going to tap this out side to side. Perfect, just like that. I'm going to say this probably 6 more times. Don't take yourself too seriously. This is a fun workout. This is meant to be one of those things like, oh, I forgot I was exercising. Okay? Inhale up. Exhale, tap cross. Go ahead, take it back. Feet make me this, brings me down. Magic sweet makes me move like a freak. Good, feet wide, hips go side to side. Bend your knees. Perfect. Okay. Face. Relax it. Now smile. Okay, great, thanks. Feel better already. Great, fine, take it to the right. Either way. Keep it going, add the clap in. We will clap like a good amount today. All the good vibes. How you doing? Really glad you guys are here. There's a lot of us today. Wait, strike a pose. Perfect, thank you. Tap across. I don't sing in a lot of my other classes, so you guys are in for, I'm not gonna call it a treat. We'll leave it. Tap it back up to the front. Good. Shoulders off your face. No tension allowed in the next 33 minutes. Take it back. Perfect. Give me a nice deep inhale. Shake it out. Reach those arms up. Woo! Exhale. March it out. Grab a quick sip of water if you want or need it. Double check. Make sure your shoes are still laced up nice and tight. Good, march it out. A little bit more on my end. If it's too loud, can you guys let me know? All right, abs and strong shoulders down. Thank you. Other than that, split right. Okay, a lot of side to side to start. Doing 2 steps to the right. Now 2 to the left. We're going to reach back, same arm, same leg 4 times. Do that again to the right. Left, throw it back with a reach. Fabulous. Now, crisscross your ankles, come on up to me. Hi. Now stomp and shake it. Shake it. Shake it. Now take it back. Cross. Cross. Yeah. Stomp and shake it. Okay. Perfect. Hips. We go circle. Bam. Bam. Say the bam. Just try it. Even if you like whisper it, like. Circle, bam. It's a circle. Bam. Bam. Good. Shake it out. all of your attitude for the day. We should get it out here. Stomp your heel 4 times. No, wrap around, take it the other way. 4, hello. Circle it. I think all of my neighbors took the day off. Literally everyone is mowing their grass. Joey's like, let me add them. Throw it back with a reach. To the right. We'll see if he decides to grace us with his presence again. And with that, he's back. Cross the ankles. Come up. Circle, bam, make it big. Circle, bam, bam, bam. Is that Emma with the bam? Is that guy? Y'all, I cannot cook. You know about me? Bam, bam. It's a fun fact. 4 heels, bring it up. Other way. Baking. I got you on baking. Actual cooking? Cut off the smoke, like this week.
Fire.
Being an adult, whatever. We're all safe, it's all fine. Throw it back. To the right, 2 steps. Up. Throw it back. Single, single, double. We got a little breakdown here. Single, single, double. Heel, heel, now 2 of them. Perfect, just like that. How do you feel about the word woo? I know people are, you know, I get it. Shake it back, say woo or something else. Bring it up. Woo! Woo! I feel like you can't not. It's like the wave, right? Woo! Hey, good, throw it up, hold it up, roller coaster, woo! All right, 2 steps. Throw it back with a reach. Ooh, hello. Other way. Throw it back. Great job, guys. We got 2 more of those. To the right. 2 steps. Don't worry. You still have at least 1 more opportunity for woo. I know. They're not for everybody. But that's okay. Throw it back for 4, 3, 2, and march it out. Okay, we're going to work your core a lot in this one. Abs in. Right arm reaches up. You're going to stomp your right foot for 4. Keep stomping, but then it's a punch. Good. Other way, it's up, little crunch, and stomp. Good. Right arm up. Crunch, 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 crunch. Punch. Ah. Up. Punch it. Come with me. We're going to walk to the right. Step together. Breathe. Get low. Good. Hip. We go right, left, slide. Left, right, slide. Walk it out. I normally go out of the camera on this one, but I'll come back. Don't worry. Left, right. Other way. Arms up. Stomp it. Punch it out. Other way. Punch it. Good. Keep it going. Just a little, like, contraction at your abs here. Crunch, 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 crunch. Quick feet. 3 quick. We go 3, 2, 1. March, march. Up, up, up. March, march, or something like it, right? Bop, bop, bop. March. Do you know what else works? March it out right here. Like what? That works just fine too. Again, we'll always meet back in the middle. Right foot in front. Swing your hip. Walk it up. Hi. Now circle for me. Woo. Switch feet. Swing it back. Breathe. You got it. Now circle if you want. If you don't want to circle, pretend you're circling. Arms up. Stomp it. Punch it. Other way. Check in. How you doing? Keep it moving. Right arm. Punch. Other way. And punch from the top. Step together. Get low. Step together. Perfect. Right, left, slide. Step together to the left. Get lower. Good. Left, right, slide it. Ooh. Arms up. Punch it out. wondering, are those cat meows? In fact, they are. Sounds like last guy teeth us. Pretty sure that's kittens. Somebody fact check me. Gato is cat, right? It's kittens. I know this. 3, 2, 1. March. You might not be able to hear. It's very faint. There are little cats meowing in the back of the song. It's really weird. But you know, it is what it is. It's a fun song. Right foot crossing in front. Swing those hips. Bring it up. Circle around if you want it. If not, just throw those arms up. Switch your feet. Swing it back. Well, at least once a day, I have those moments where I'm like, man, I'm weird. But thank you for indulging me. Take it up. Punch it out. Punch it out. Give me your best air guitar for two. Now two pulses. One more time. Arms back up. Hit it. Other way. Punch it. Good. Back to the right. And punch it. Other way. Punch it. Give me one more air guitar. Great job, guys. Quick reminder, we have a Okay, friendly reminder, if you're not logged in with your first and last name, please make sure we have a way of identifying you. March it out for me. Arms, side, shake it down. We're going to do that a lot, okay? Side, shake it out. Take a big step back. Go ahead, walk it up with me. We go front and back. Now throw those arms in. Side, shake it down. Now walk it back. Back in front. Side, reach up. We got quick feet. Somehow make your way to the right. I like to take a sassy little grapevine. And then we drop it. And we shimmy. Drop it. Shimmy. If you want, you can take like a little shuffle. That works too. Just get yourself from A to B. Good. You can take a slow grapevine. Front back, drop and shimmy. Or again, you can take that little quick grapevine with me. It's front and back and front and back, or something like it, drop and shimmy. When in doubt, just shimmy. Good rule to live by. Cha-cha. Quick. We go slow. Slow. Quick. Fabulous. Breathe. Ooh. Good, we're about to drop into a squat. Take it out wide. Drop your booty down and back. Stay here. Now arms reach up again. I told you we do it a lot. Shake it. Drop it. I'm here to tell you. Reach. From the bottom to the top. Quick feet to the right. Quick somehow get over. I'm out of room. Shake. Good. Other way. Again, it can be a shuffle. Arms do whatever they want, obviously. If you want. We're still learning. We're figuring it out. Just walk to the other side of the room. I don't care. I also can't see. Maybe you want to run. If you want to run, yeah. Go for it. Go ahead and shimmy. Great job, guys. Cha-cha. Too slow. Three quick. Perfect. Slow. Quick. Very nice. Good. Now reach your arms up. Slow. Quick. Speed it up. Slow. Quick. Or something like it. What? Quick. Slow. Good. Arms are too much. Make them small. Do whatever you need to do. Perfect. Right foot. Big step forward. Slow. Quick. With the hips. Slow. Quick. Looking good. Other way. Back to the side. Quick. Good. Slow. Hello. All right, guys, shake it out. A lot of side to side, a lot of hips in this one. Grab some water. Right, left with the hips. Bend your knees. That's all you need to know for now. Drop your shoulders. Roll and pull. We roll, pull. It's just a step tug. This is all for the feet. Good. Roll, pull. Pull. Good. Now, 1, 2 holds. Fancy little feet. One, two, three, high, and then for something else. Good. Modify, you just keep everything lower. Now, punch it, high to low. All of these moves come back around. Good. All you're trying to do here is not punch yourself in the arm. That's a fun game, right? Go ahead, other way. High to low. Perfect. Good. Hips, they're just going side to side with a little squat. That's all it is. Perfect. Hips go side to side. So there's a lot of hips in this one. Okay. Everyone has one. Your imaginary Madonna Ariana Grande ponytail, get it out. Whether you have one or not, you don't have one in here. Oh, you're so good. Okay, bring it in. Roll and pull. It's like a mindset, right? One, two, three, Heisman. One, two, pull. Perfect. All right, punch it. High to low. Are you breathing? Okay, good. Go ahead, switch sides. High to low. Good. Are you smiling? Just do it. It'll make you feel better. Punches. We go two front, two back. Bend your knees. Front, back. Arms are strong. Yeah. Speed it up. Go. Front, back. Front, back. Okay, now speed it up even more. We don't know where we're punching. Just do it. Freeze. Roll and pull. Woo. Okay, everything this time around is going to slow down. There will also be less repetition. One, two, hold. Good. If you need more, pick those knees up. Good. Okay, high to low, slow. Slower. Good. Now, other way, high to low. Hands to your hips, huge circle all the way around the room. Good. Give me a clap. Other way. Bend your knees, speed that up. Circle, bam. If you're feeling snappy, it's a snap. If you're feeling crappy, I don't know where I am. Good, give me three, two, one. Finish it out, roll, pull. How you doing? Check in. One, two, three, hold it. Everybody keeps it tiny this time. Stay low. Perfect. Okay, breathe. We're gonna work your legs on this one. Our timing. Step, together, pull, pull, hold. We'll do this 1,000 times. I want you to go grab a drink. And then when you're ready, jump in with me. So a couple of things. Your knees are bent the entire song. Your toes are forward, weight in your heels. We're just gonna load up those quads. Stay low. Right leg, tap it out and in. Good, core engaged, spine long. Beyonce, Alicia Keys, check, check. Yes, please. Take it back. Woo, good, squeeze your booty for me. Supporting leg, still bent. Good. All right, step together. Two pulses and a hold. Pulse, pulse, hold. Good, step. Together, pull, 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 go again. Good, can you get lower, like for fun? Out, hold it, left leg, tap it out and in. Right knee stays bent, most of your weight is in your front heel. Beautiful, left leg, send it straight back behind you, squeeze, squeeze, good. Perfect. Back that step together. Toes stay forward. High. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Good. Step together. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Go again. Very nice. Pulse. Good. Freedom with the arms. Do whatever you want to do. Step a little wider. Turn it. We're going to lunge. Pulse for four. Back to the center. Pulse for four. Now to the left. When you turn, make sure your back heel pops up for that lunge. Center. Work it out. Other way. Center. Stay low. Right leg out and in. Stay low. Right leg straight back for four. Squeeze your booty. Full time. Good. Left leg out and in. Can you get lower? Send it back. Yes, good. Okay, step together. Finish it out. Breathe. Two pulses and a hold. Good. Pulse, pulse, hold. How are your legs? If they're fine, I need you to get lower. Ooh, a little steamy. Meet me at steamy. Step wider. Turn it to the right. Turn it center, toes are forward. Turn it left, back heel up. Work it out, center. One more time around the world, give me four. Center. Yes, the other way. Meet me in the middle. That's it. Woo, nice job, friends. Ooh, uptown funk. We're moving every direction in this one. When you're ready, clap it up. Woo. Walk it to your left. Arm swing, high to low. Good. Booty shake. We'll do all this again. Don't worry. Shake, shake, shake. Now moonwalk. Hinge it forward. Follow your booty. Perfect. Just like that. There you go. Tap it out right, left. And then we step, tap back. Step, tap. Tap. Good. Solid in. Now pick it up, throw it out. Arms are big. Good. Bigger. More dramatic. Throw it out. I don't need this. I don't know what it is, but you get it, right? You've seen those movies. Feet are wide, shake it! Now here it is. Woo. Shake it. Say it. There you go. Throw it high. Woo. Shake it. Throw it high. Give me one more of those. Woo. Now run, run, run. Okay. Perfect. Now you're going to shake it up to me, right? Left. Give me a little shimmy back. Do it again. Shake it up. Optional, but encouraged. But that's just like everyday life, right? One more time. Okay, low footwork. Step back, step front. Your feet meet in the middle. There's a little hip swing if you want it. All right, stop. Walk it out from the top, high to left. Got some dramatics into it, you know? Shake it. Moonwalk back. I think we burn more calories by being dramatic, don't we, Joey? Tap it out. But yeah, we do. Step, tap, back. Woo. Woo. Good, get the feet. Then we add those arms. Pick it up, throw it out. I lovingly call these garbage arms. Throw it out, good. Shake up. Hallelujah. Say, woo. Girl, say hallelujah. These are good singers, I'm sure. Woo! Woo! Good, give me one more of those. Throw it high. Woo! And run, 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 run. Feet. Shake it out right left. Take it back. Good, go again. Shake it. I found the key to a good shimmy in your elbows. Right? Yeah. Crazy, everything's on the shoulders. Take it back. Take a breath. Okay, we're gonna swim. Little break down here. Little moment to collect yourself. So, kind of like you're swimming to the right, swim to the left, walk it out for four. Good. Swim. Walk it out. Perfect. Kind of breathe here. Catch your breath. In through the nose, out through the mouth. Good, get a little lower in the legs if you want. Good, breath is coming back, we're good. Walk it out. Perfect, a little step. Step, walk it out. Come on. You got one more of these, my friend. Walk it out. Till the end, shake it up. Shimmy back. Or do something else back. Want to practice that moonwalk again? Go for it. Dun, dun. Ooh. Top step, back front. You go back and front. Center back, center front. Good. Perfect. Bring it up. up till the end. We're here. Take it back. Go again. Bring it up.
Take it back. Perfect.
Up. Still going. Take out in there. I know. It kind of sounded like it was going to be done. Uh-uh. You hold on to Bruno Mars like a national treasure. Last one, hit it. Okay. Step to breathe. Grab some water. Katy Perry is taking us on a journey that I call Katy Perry Crazy Arm. There's a lot of like punching. Things that are about to happen. It's gonna be great. Step touch, you're gonna draw your lines because we all have boundaries, right? Boundary setting is important. Give me too quick. No, thank you. Good. Yeah. Too quick. Now give me a deep inhale. Reach it up. Collect some good vibes. Exhale. Let go of something you don't need. Give me a little hinge forward. Now round your back. Roll it up. Here's the crazy arm. It's cross, pull. Open, pull. Then we go side to side. You shake your booty for four. Cross, pull, shake, shake. Do your best. Okay, now it's back. Shake, 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 shake. Cross, pull. What? I know, but now we get to the part. A little break. Buckle up. We'll do it again, don't worry. Cross, pull like a power ranger. Cross, pull. Shake, 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 shake. Cross. What? I know, you're doing great. You're doing up. Okay, now we go on a trip. Airplane wings out. Breathe. A lot just happened. Don't get discouraged. Don't get frustrated. Cannot tell you how many times in my car, in front of the mirror, I practice those crazy arms to get them right for you guys. It takes time. Just practice your punching. That's all. Don't punch anything, and you're good. Step together, draw your line. Now, too quick, make them small. Yeah, make the fast ones a little smaller. Too quick. Bam, bam. Inhale up. Exhale, fold. Good, round your back, roll it up slowly. Okay, let's practice those arms again. Come with me. It's cross, pull. Pull, side to side, you're doing great. Cross, pull, side to side. Double time, speed it up, cross. Shake, 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 shake. You can stay here. I'm practicing my punching. Okay, now circle, because you don't want to miss this part. It's the best one. Cross, pull. Shake, 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 shake. Perfect, circle up. All right, little footwork coming at you. Cross over, step wide. Start here, that's all it is. Cross over, step wide. If you want, you can add a little hop in the middle. Hold on, now we reach out. Do it again, cross over, wide. All it is. Little hop is there for you if you want it. Reach it out. Again, give me that deep inhale. Exhale, hinge forward, barely halfway. Good, round your back, roll it up. Ooh, that's nice. Again, we practice those arms. Cross, pull, pull. You can also just do that part the whole time. This part's fun. Double time, pick it up, cross. Shake, 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 shake. Yes, good. Circle. Do you know what I had somebody do one time when I did this in real class, like in person? Literally, just move your body. Circle up. Sometimes when I like blink, I go there. Crossover step wide. Again, this is all it is. Reach. Crossover step wide. Good, reach it out. Nice job, friend. Inhale up. Exhale, fold just about halfway. Bend your knees, roll it up. Ooh, nicely done. I know, it can be a lot. But again, same as today. Don't take yourself too seriously. That's part of that. I was practicing in the car and I like punch the dashboard. It's not cool. So if you're gonna do it, you're gonna hear that song on the radio. Just be mindful. All right, friends, heart rate's gonna start to come down a little bit. So this is kind of our intro to our cool down and then we'll go ahead and stretch. Meet me in a slow march, please lift and lower. Good, abs in, stand up tall. Like puppet arms and legs. Perfect. A little smaller, but a little quicker. We're gonna lift up two and two. Perfect. Tap it out right and left. Good. Easy peasy. If you want, take that right foot. You can circle around. Now with the left, circle back. Tap it out. Hi. Circle. If you don't want the circle, just step it out. Good. Now with the left. Cross your right foot in front. Walk it up. Switch feet. Switch feet. Good. Now sink into that right leg. Front leg will swing around. Good. Circle up. Switch. Switch. Perfect. Drop into that hip. Swing. Swing. Good. Okay, now pull two and two to the side. Switch. Good. Feet are just going to step together. Perfect. Now reach it up. This is how I imagine like a mermaid would swim to the surface. Channel that. Good. Good. Mermaid, swim it up. Side to side. Good, like big concert arms here. Nice job, guys. Okay, take that again with a slow march. Inhale, exhale. And stand up a little bit taller for me. Drop those shoulders. Good, two and two, a little bit smaller. Lift, switch. Okay. Good, keep it right here. Tap it out, right and left. Good. If you want, add that circle, right leg. Whoop. Other way. Tap it out. Again, if you don't like the circle, don't worry about it. Do the same thing in place. Circle. Other way. Right foot in front. So low circle at the hip. Switch feet. Switch feet. Good. Now sink it back. Swing around. Swing around. Very nice. Bring it up. Good. Good. Sink it back. Swing around. Swing around. Good. Pull. Two and two. Good. 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 Reach it up. A little swing. Pull, 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 pull. Good. Reach it up. Perfect. Plant those feet out wide. Concert arms side to side. And swing. Good. Keep it going here a little bigger. I know when's the last time you did this in public, right? Good. Meet me back in that little mark. Drop the shoulders. Slow your breathing in through the nose, out through the mouth. Very nice. Great job, guys. Go ahead, take those feet out nice and wide. Ooh, we're gonna move through a little side lunge here. So welcome to your stretching. Stay here and stretch with me. Your muscles are warm. This is the best time to stretch. We're gonna move through this one just a couple times. Good, and then we'll go ahead and hold it over to your right. Weight back in your heels, wiggle those toes. If you're feeling good here, if your back is flat, go ahead and reach for the floor. All of your toes on the ground. Beautiful, bring that hand back up. Switch it to the left. Awesome job today, everybody. I hope you had a good time. I had fun with you. Hope you feel a little bit better than when we started. Good. Come on up. Meet me in that high lunge. We're going to step the right leg back to start. So nice big step back. Drop into the hip. Scoop that tailbone forward. And then once you're settled, we'll take that right arm across the chest and take out the shoulders too. Beautiful, right arm, scoop it up and over, stretch all the way down that side. Very nice, release that. We're gonna shift the weight into the back leg. So turn that right foot out, left toes up to the ceiling. Beautiful, and step that in, go ahead, switch it out, left leg back. Drop into the hip, scoop the tailbone right underneath you, and then take that left arm across when you're ready. Good, so focus on slowing down your breathing. Deep in, long out. Good, up and over, reach. Very nice. Good, release that down. Turn the back foot out, bend that back knee. Front toes straight up to the ceiling. Drive that heel down into the floor. Good, step it in. Grab those arms behind your back, open up your chest. Good, while you're here, bend the knees. right here, right shoulder. Perfect. Go ahead, switch. Beautiful. And back to the center. Go ahead, shake out everything. Give me one more deep inhale. Reach it up. And as you exhale, give yourself some love. Fantastic job to everybody. Thank you so much for being here. Hope you have a great rest of your day. I'll catch you next time.